friendship between man and a woman. I think I go back, I can't resist going back to a book which I've read partly, not fully. Men are from Mars and women are from Venus. Well, it essentially talks of relationships, but it equally applies to the characteristics and the typical behavioral pattern that these two species of human beings display. Of course, they are obviously quite different, but I would definitely say that they complement each other so very well. And with the difference coming in, with the weaknesses or strength coming up to the typical male or a female, they can definitely complement each other, each one helping other define their periphery where they are good, and the other one defining others. So definitely I am a strong believer that they, male and a female, can be great friends. Of course, there are some things which always come up between male and male as well as female and female. But when you overcome the gender bias and you go with an open mind, it would obviously be a very great experience to have a friendship with the other gender, because they bring a lot of different perspective in life, the way they look, the way they feel about sharing, doing things and achieving. Maybe I'm fortunate to have a lot of male friends being educated in a co-ed school, so it becomes all the more easier to for me to share. But then definitely I would feel those who have not been fortunate to study together or learn together, they have still an opportunity to meet up and break that ice between, which says that, okay, males are from a different planet or females are come from a different planet. But when they come together, they definitely blend in and create a great relationship. Thank you.